3797 Gary. Today's March 14th, doing an exterior camera inspection. And our camera through the house trap at the top of the driveway. We're currently down at the main tap in, 80 feet out. We're gonna pull back. We'll build up here right at the tap in. Waste.
Well, the house is old. That's why we checked on it. The sewer lines are so old.
Like a lot of waste forming at the joints.
Now, does Ridex help? Just thought I'd ask. Well, you know what? As old as this is, I ain't got that much time.
Well, people don't really look down into their sewers unless they back up, you know, so yeah. No one knows, really knows they're having a problem.
We're waste here at 61 feet. Sitting water, 58.
Yeah. I gotta put that on my list at once.
Okay.
Build up here, 45 feet.
So what do you do? Come in with a bunch of chemicals and boil it down?
High pressure water. You send a hose to your, it's like a pressure washer inside your pipe.
Oh, okay.
Clean up and really nice. It spins around a little helicopter. It's nice. Okay. It's a brand new reefer. Yeah, so a little rooter.
So what else do you check?
Well, they're checking to see if the pipe is cracked.
Yeah, but I mean, other than this, is this all you check?
Yeah. The home inspector will check all these functioning. Mm-hmm.
Okay. I don't remember doing this here. Well, Arizona might not require it. I mean, you can drive around without a hood on your car, so.
Well,
oh, I've seen cars, you know, no driver's doors, no hoods.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
They say it's like that in Ohio, too.
It's ridiculous. Some of the hoopties you see riding around in Arizona, it's like, dear God, don't get close to me, something's going to fall off your car.
Yeah.
You're not originally from Arizona.
No, I'm from Pittsburgh.
I hear you.
If we were in Alaska, and this guy, we were sitting at a bar, and this guy tapped me on the shoulder and goes, what part of Pennsylvania are you from?
Yeah.
I said, how did you know? He goes, you sound just like my sister.
Yeah.
He said, I never lost my Pittsburghese.
Hello.